Have a seat. Ivan Hardenoff, Department Senior Officer. We've been looking forward to meeting you.
Looking forward to meeting me?
Your chief mentioned you might be interested in taking part in our little project. You smoke?
No, thanks. I quit.
The agreement's in front of you. It's pretty straightforward. Nothing special. More of a formality. You understand.
Great. No problem.
Nick, can I speak with you off the record?
Sure.
I'm curious. Why do you need this? You have a steady job, a beautiful wife. Why walk away from that?
I don't know. I suppose family. I feel like my wife deserves a better life. A life I haven't been able to give her. I mean, Lena says she's happy with the way things are, but I'm not. Anyway, this project's gonna change all that.
Well, I suppose I'd be lying if I said I didn't respect the risk you're taking. And I'm sure your wife...
Yeah, I'm sure she does. Here you go.
Well, it's all set. Let's take a ride, shall we?
I was under the impression that the project was being conducted here.
Afraid not. But the Institute's primary facility is not far from here. It's just over the river.
Okay, let's go.
Where is everybody?
Is there anybody here? I'm locked in this cell. Hello?
go.
shouldn't take long.
Sure, Doc. Who are these?
Just an additional vaccination. We need to be sure you're good and healthy for the program. Here.
Okay. It feels funny.
That's completely normal. Just relax and breathe deep. D7 injected. Please proceed with markers. Transport subject to A block and prep the next one.
Number 5, rise and shine, it's time to go. Time to go.
Come on, 5.
Alright, looks like we're doing this the hard way. Grab his feet.
Wait, leave him alone. I'll go.
Okay, suit yourself. Okay, coming out with number 17. Let's take our martyr to room 12.
I know this place.
Dreams,
I've been here before.
Ambitions. I thought this would be a fresh start, a new beginning. But look at me now, alone. No family, no friends. Nothing went the way that I planned. It's all messed up. What have I become? Did I choose to be this way? Did I have a choice? I don't know anymore. I don't want to know.
Thank you. slide the key out. We need to take action, sir.
It's out of my hands. The decision has been made. It's just too risky.
I understand. He has to wake up.
They have their own plan for him now.
It doesn't matter anymore. You read the report.
He's a part of the deal.
Sometimes deals need to be broken, especially under circumstances.
Enough. Make the necessary preparations.
Sir.
We're done here.
Thank you.